camels being taken to market look completely different once these people are through with them. People take pride in their animals, which is why many folks spend a great deal of time and money grooming them and making sure they look their best. Sometimes, however, the lengths that people go to for this purpose can be surprising. Camels, for example, are wonderful, fascinating animals, but outside of the Middle East, most folks wouldn't think twice about how they look. Just wait until you see what happens to these particular camels in Pakistan, though. While they may seem a bit strange or exotic in many corners of the world, camels are a part of everyday life throughout the Middle East. Believe it or not, they need to be cared for just like any other domesticated animal or pet. Besides making sure they're fed and healthy, camel owners want their pets to look their best. They'll go to such great lengths that they'll surprise even the most dedicated dog, cat, or horse groomer. Just take a closer look at this camel. Notice anything special about its fur? That's right, it's been shaved to show off some really special designs. Of course, it takes a professional camel barber to achieve this look. It's a real job, and the best barbers are found in Karachi, Pakistan. The cattle market in Karachi is one of the largest of its kinds in all of Asia. And while there are many different types of large animals just waiting to be purchased, the camel trade represents a large percentage. Within the cattle market itself, there is a special, separate section for hundreds of these animals. They're brought in by numerous traders from throughout the country's rural Sindh area. Naturally, these cattle settlers want their animals to look their absolute best. After all, the most clean and attractive looking the camel, the higher the price sellers would be willing to pay. So naturally, it makes sense that they would want to try to distinguish their camels from the rest of the pack. Of course, it's difficult to accomplish that. All camels look pretty much the same, don't they? Not necessarily. Camels can be adorned with robes and other colorful textiles in order to appeal to buyers. Traders will even seek out camel barbers, like Ali Hassan, to give their animals a unique makeover. Though he's a human barber by trade, Ali learned how to quickly use his unique skills on camels. Naturally, there are quite a few differences between each profession. Still, camel grooming seems to come naturally to him. Even though barbers like Ali can't quite engage in the kind of small talk they'd share with their regular, you know, human clients, hair is still hair at the end of the day, right? Well, not necessarily. It goes without saying that camel hair isn't exactly the same as human hair. As a professional barber, Ali must be aware of the subtle differences. After all, a seller's trade depends on it. The weeks before Eid al-Adha, the Muslim feast of sacrifice, are Ali's busiest. Just as many people like to make themselves look nice before a big holiday, they also want their camels to look their best too. Ali charges between 2 and 3,000 rupees, about $15, for his barbering services on just one camel. Considering the beauty and intricacy of his work, this actually seems like a bargain. These camels have to be remarkably calm throughout the entire process for Ali to be able to pull off such a painstaking and time-consuming pattern. Thankfully, the animal's thick, coarse hair allows for some truly amazing designs, so it's all worth it. Ali knows how to create more than 14 different gorgeous designs based on the size and color of the camel. Though it's not his primary profession, he really puts in a lot of time and energy when it comes to determining the best look for each camel. So how does Ali do it? It might seem unbelievable, but his work requires little more than one simple pair of scissors. Naturally, he performs all of his hair cutting outside rather than in a barber shop. There's less need to clean up, too. The whole process can take up to 4 hours. Still, for the amount of work and expertise involved, the roughly $15 value of the service certainly goes far. Hopefully, both the camel owners and prospective buyers appreciate that. For Ali's customers, the time and money is more than worth it for the value of a great-looking camel. I can easily charge 10,000 to 15,000 more rupees for a shaved camel as compared to a simple one, said one trader. Considering the fact that some people, especially in certain parts of the Middle East, ride on camels, it probably isn't that much different of an attitude than people who like to keep their cars polished and trimmed. even if you don't have any reason to buy a camel, and chances are, that's probably the case for most people, you could still appreciate the artistry involved with these camel haircuts. It's wonderful to learn about different cultures and customs from around the world, especially when it comes to their fascination with animals. How beautiful are these camels?